The product you see is called sodium hydroxide. Its shape is colorless transparent crystal, strong alkaline, and corrosive, mainly used in papermaking, soap, oil, medicine, cosmetics, dyes, and so on.